The Calendly integration gives you the possibility to schedule meetings right from your bot in just a couple of clicks. We will divide the video in 4 sections. First place, we will overview how to set up the blog in your bot and each setting you can tweak. Right after that, we will get into how the bot's flow moves depending on the user's choice. In third place, we'll see the end user's perspective and how you will see the meetings that have been scheduled inside Calendly. And lastly, we will give you a pro tip right here from Landbot. Well then, let's get this started. How to configure your blog and account. In your builder, start by creating the Calendly blog. Create or connect an already existing Calendly account. The first step is to select the duration you want your meeting to last. If you prefer to give this option to the user, check the box Show All Events. This way, the user can select the duration of the meeting based on your schedule. You can now customize your invite message by writing it in the text box below. Write a custom name for your Book a Meeting button. It will appear right before the user chooses to schedule or not a meeting. Now, for the variables inside the block. You can set up your block in a way that it will store the user's info under the variables you choose, organizing your user's info. You can also create the variables that will store the event type, start time, and end time. When you're done, press apply. Now that the block is created and functional, 2 outputs are displayed. The green one, which will be taken if the user books a meeting, and the red one, if he decides not to. Now, let's get into the user's perspective. When the user reaches the Calendly block in the flow, he will be received with your custom message and custom button. Click on Book a Meeting. Now, the calendar appears with the duration you chose. The user can now select the date and time he wants the meeting to take place. Now that this meeting has a fixed date, he'll need to insert his name, email, and any specification he wants to take into account. Confirm, and that's done. This is how the meeting appears in Calendly. What do you guys mean I'm fired? What? Guys, it's not fun. What? Oh, haha, real funny, guys. And now the moment you've all been waiting for, the pro tip. Right from your Calendly account, you can synchronize your meetings with Google Calendar. Inside your Calendly account, go to Integrations, scroll to the bottom of the page, select the option Calendar Connections, click on Add Calendar Account, add your Google account, and finish setting up the options. And now that this is done, both of your accounts are linked and in synchrony. Great, so let's recap. First, we've seen how to set up the blog and the configurations you can manage. Then, the 2 outputs that come with the blog, how the end user sees everything inside the bot. And finally, we gave you guys a little pro tip that will help you manage your meetings. That's everything. I'll see you around.